Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Incursion at your present location.
Any idea what they're doing down here?
The Vex are currently calculating probabilities to that question. Response will be forthcoming.
Whatever it is, you just know it's not good.
I looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. That commander was targeted, an elite Cabal Scion who has caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
Guardian. I'm making the elimination of Cargo a low priority in this approach. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position.
put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Kargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Kargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
come again.
There's Cargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that conflux to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex plate, and I'll try a counter hack. Some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. Vulcan protocol in place, but he's getting faster. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.